Hey guys, it's me, Zabe. Today we got a legendary, but I forgot to record it. But we got Articuno somehow. I thought I was getting Jirachi, but I actually got Articuno. I don't know how, but yeah. We got Articuno here. And we also got Will, which was the reason I have Articuno. Which, might I add, is very freaking slow. But
yeah.
I figured out the max of this thing's talents.
Okay, let's just switch to Ash Greninja, dude.
Yeah.
Because freaking Articuno slows crap.
Oh yeah, you can teleport up. Here, 1 second, I'm gonna teleport.
Where are you guys at? I'm gonna go to you.
We're at that little village.
Which one, the Mad Meowth one or the other one?
The other one.
Okay.
Gardevoir all the way.
Okay.
I'm there.
Hey,
look, there's an Articuno inside the shop. What the heck?
Where is... Yeah, dude, I can do that, too.
That's cool. I see some action going on this hill, so I'm gonna see if I can kill somebody. Dude, I just see a bunch of unknowns. I just found a bunch of unknowns.
I'm so extremely happy that I got Giratina.
There's, like, an unknown cave right here.
Gardevoir helped me so freaking much with Giratina.
What the heck? Yo, there's Giratina right there. There's, oh my gosh. No, somebody's trying to kill me. There's, oh my gosh. I forgot the names. How did I forget the names? But those are the three, Uxie, Miss Spirit, and what was the other one?
Oh yeah.
There's Hoopa. And there's Mew, there's an unknown right there. Dude, these have, like, the majority of some of the legendary Pokemon right here.
Wait, alone?
Come to the ground, right?
Guys, I just found a Razor Claw.
Oh, I have no idea what it's used for, actually.
Yeah, I don't know what it's for, but I already have it.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm just in, like, an unknown cave with all these legendary Pokemon symbol things.
Yeah.
Will, come over to the village. Where are you?
What the heck?
I'm here.
Where in the world? How do I get out of here? Okay.
Who are you? Oh, okay. Watch this. Flipping all the way on top.
I think it's this way.
Oh,
no.
Hello.
Dude, I'm just gonna respawn if I don't find it.
The power to get up here?
Which I don't think I am gonna find it, so let's respawn.
You
need
a
home thing? I'm about to die anyways. Not really, I'm not Hallie. Okay.
Do you have any Pokemon that's Draco Meteor?
What?
Yeah.
Well, try to use the power to get up here.
No, it doesn't work. But do you have a Pokemon with Draco Meteor?
I think I have one.
Do you know how it does that red circle?
Yeah.
What does this one look like?
Like that for the hole.
Oh yeah, that's not Thunder.
Oh.
Sam got one of the... I think Sam got Thunderous.
Yeah, I think he got Landorus.
No,
Landorus or Thunderous?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, it was Landorus. It was Landorus.
Yeah, I'm trying my best.
I feel like Thunderous is the strongest.
So I can summon Red Gear.
Jump on top.
You know how those guys can like transform into like these dog Pokemon things? That are really cool.
Oh, should I be the other one? Because I'm level 30 now.
Yeah.
Cause who are you guys?
We're on top of the Lord Arceus cave.
Where the heck is that?
You know that cave where we showed you where Nurse Joy is?
Dude,
yeah.
Oh, that sucks.
Yeah, it always happened. Yeah, I know that cave.
Yeah, so just, Gabe will help you get on top.
Alright.
Alright, I'm joining.
Will, do you
have the Whale Lord? How have you still not finished that?
It's called Breaks.
Dude, you started drinking that, like, when? Flipping, like...
It's also called iPad 5. I'm joking.
Yeah, I didn't think
his mom
might drink that much.
Wait, 1 second, I'm
gonna
also search.
Why did
it
come up here?
Hey, Gardevoir's faster. Oh, Moonblast. Oh my gosh, this huge black voice.
Okay, so the portal's not here.
Yeah.
this is for the next.
Still on top of it? Yeah, you are.
Gabe, this is for next.
Right to your face. Bam.
Gabe, this is for next.
You know that you're going to get to that.
Okay. Gabe, I think I'll just sit every half an hour of the Gatorade.
Okay. Route 1. I found a cave.
Sorry, Gabe. Moon blast.
Oh, this is... So it's the one that Nurse Joy is in, right?
No, Zabe, here, I'll meet you. Here, don't go in there.
Yeah, I can't.
Okay, Zabe, follow me.
Yeah, okay.
I'm the Hoopa.
Darn it, Greninja, you have to hit your head on the roof.
Shiny.
You clumsy idiot.
What?
You need shiny Hoopa.
I know,
just like me in real life. Don't hit the roof. No! You just fell this time, Greninja.
What?
Come on, there you go. That's better. Will Mew!
Go to the big tree! Go to the big tree!
Wait! Guide me!
Is that on top or just in the top?
On the top! I mean, in the top! Zip! Follow me!
Where did you go? There you are!
Just watch. Just jump, and you can do this.
I'm spamming the button as much as possible, dude.
Just hold it.
I want Mew so much. You have no idea.
It's right here.
Give me it. Did I get it?
Who got it?
No!
Did you get it?
I don't know.
Did it say you got Mew?
No. Ah, I just fell.
I already had me. Here, guys, check if you have Mew. It's near the top.
Is it on orange?
Yes.
I don't know.
Nope, I didn't get it.
Wait, we'll respawn. Wait, just a sec.
Dang it, I didn't get it, guys. I was so close. I was right there.
Yeah, do you know where the legendary birds are?
Where are you, Will?
I'm responding.
Oh, I know the guy that took the Mew. He said it on the thing.
No, he said, I need Mew. Gabe got Mew.
Oh. Dang it.
Did it pop up?
Huh?
You're a filthy liar. It popped up.
Wait, I'm gonna transform into
what the heck is going on? Alright.
Yeah, right.
I'm gonna transform into you, dude.
Yeah, it's so weird. Mew can transform.
How fast can it get?
I mean, it's not...
Wait, what does this do? I didn't know.
You killed Hoopa. Look, Hoopa is on its back, just dead. Gabe's a Hoopa.
I love this.
Will, where are you now, Will?
We're at the little village.
Dude, I can go through the portal on the axe. And I got through the portal from the axe.
Yeah, you can do that.
Come on. I swear if Deoxys appears, I call it all day.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, Deoxys appears,
you get it,
dude.
Yeah, because me and Gabe
I don't have it yet.
Yeah, I do as well.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah.
Okay. It's
on the How did it not appear the first time, guys? Oh, you can go through this. Okay. Don't fall off. Don't fall off. Oh god, we almost fall off. Okay. There we go, we're in. Oh, it's this area! I didn't know it was this area. Okay, don't fall. I really want to get to that blue freaking place. Oh god. Huh? Okay, got it.
Where are you?
Oh gosh.
I'm at the haunted house.
Dude, this is... Scratch! Oh, god. No, I'm slipping. Okay. Nope, I'm slipping again.
Alright.
Really didn't appear. No.
Hey, guys, I know how to actually fly.
Okay.
No, you don't.
Yes, I do.
Nope.
No,
okay.
You gotta jump off.
The heck do
no,
I jump
no,
off?
No, it's literally flying up.
No! No! Dang it!
Jump off,
I hate this so much right now.
No, it's actually flying straight up.
Why is there a guy named... Wait, why is there a Pokemon named Kevin? What? On the blue thing. I just noticed that.
Hey, where are you? I'm at the
right here. I'm right
sneeze.
Alright.
Let's see if there's anything in that big tree right there. Thank goodness, Will told me how to climb that easier. Also, I would have to do that stupid parkour.
It's a horrible move and a one-shot.
Well, you know what's funny?
What?
The first episode, I actually just, like, parkoured my way up the big tree.
Hey, just watch.
Okay, why can't I get up?
Wait, no, pop.
I'm trying to get up.
Yeah,
spam, spam, spam. Spam, spam, spam. Okay, no, that's not gonna work. That's not gonna work. How about up here? Spam, 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 spam. What? I'm taking damage. Whoa, that's weird. Okay. Screw that then.
What?
There's the axe again. The portal's still open. That's good. Better not kill me. Okay. What is this?
Well, I want a gun to kill you, but you're trying to kill me.
I know.
Okay, stop.
Okay, one more battle.
Okay, what is right here?
Your team versus your team.
I don't understand. I bet this is where a legendary spawns.
I'm waiting for you to be me. A transform. Now, 3, 2, 1, go!
You know Mega Mewtwo Y? Well, you know Mega Mewtwo Y?
Yeah, it's your friend here.
But, well, you know Mega Mewtwo Y?
No.
No.
You know how Mewtwo has two Mega Evolutions?
No.
He does. And Mega Mewtwo Y looks exactly like Mew. But, like, cooler. And what the heck is this glowing ball? Well, what the heck is this?
Oh, it does nothing.
Okay.
I can't believe I got Mew. I feel bad for Zane, though.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's good.
I like how I'm just here with all these legendaries, just like, go, go, go! While y'all are just like,
whoa! Yeah.
And it's maybe Zane going, where, where, where?
True that. True that.
And Zane's like, oh my gosh, I got Charizard.
Oh my gosh, I got Charizard X. That's what I did 5 days ago.
I wish that was me today.
No. I was being sarcastic, trying to be funny.
Oh god, someone's killing me!
I'm trying to act like Zane's freaking out, and I'm just like, cool, I got Charizard X.
Okay, we're about to die. We're probably gonna die.
After the Mega Evolution to Charizard,
sure. Just chill over here.
X has to win.
Is Charizard X the blue one?
Yep.
Black one.
Yeah, it's the black one with like blue flamethrower stuff. Which I have in my X and Y.
How far can I teleport? Oh, that's far. Well, where's the portal? I want to test something out.
What portal?
Like the portal
thing above her. I have no idea. I'm
just
trying to level up my Hoopa.
And then you can spawn legendaries.
Yeah.
You
I'm
know,
halfway there.
Is that you, Will?
Yeah.
Oh, what's up? I'm about to die. Please don't kill me.
Okay. I was going to, but then when you said don't, I said okay.
Let's go to the portal, yahoo! Or not.
Oh shoot, I just accidentally teleported really far.
See ya!
Whoopsie, oh shit.
See ya!
I'm gonna go look for whatever it's called.
I'm hidden! And now I'm here.
Okay, now I'm lagging.
I'm hidden!
You're right there. Hey! Why gotta be so rude? Why gotta be so rude?
I said I was hidden.
No, you weren't.
Dude, I'm looking for Mega, what's Gastly's Mega Evolution?
Find, like,
Mega Gengar?
Yeah.
Giratina. Regigigas is not released yet.
Yeah.
Dude, that's a really cool Pokemon.
Yeah,
it's like a robotic type Pokemon. It's really cool.
You know, it's like Registeel, and what's the other one? Say, what's the other one?
I forgot. What's
yeah,
the
but,
co- code for Greninja? What was the code for Greninja? It's like 1029?
No, I don't know.
Yeah,
2029. 2015? Yes. Is the code. There, I just helped the dude out. What? It blurred it out! Oh, the game blurred it out. I was just gonna help a dude out, but apparently not, because the game's just like, screw that. You can't do nothing. Alright. It's funny how there's a Pokemon named Swaggy.
Will, try to find Banette. B-A-N-D-T-T-E. Try to find it.
Okay,
what is over here? I'm just exploring right now, guys.
I can't find it.
I hear
it. Boy, can you not scroll that fast and look?
Oh, God.
For you?
That freaking parkour and suck at that! Wow! I just got flanked and lagged a lot. Okay.
That's how I get to Koopa so fast.
Look! Why you gotta fall, Greninja? Why?
Get Koopa so fast.
Okay.
I can scroll really fast.
God dang it. Okay, come on! Yes! Okay, got it! Got him.
He's 8?
Yeah?
Do you remember the odd sapling does?
The what sapling?
It unlocks, I forgot what it's called, but I know what it unlocks.
It doesn't unlock.
I'll have to find it again. I forgot what it's called.
I feel like I'm gonna fall. No, I'm going down. Okay. This is another huge place. Did I just go here? I feel like I just went here. Okay, that is a cliff. Do not go there, Sam. Do not go there. Let's see.
I haven't explored the desert temple.
Oh, I'm in the snow biome now.
You have to, like, walk around all around it.
I've walked around every room, dude.
It would be funny
if, like, an ice Pokemon just appeared. Because I'm right, like, Kyurem or something. Because I'm right in the ice biome.
It's shiny Deoxys. He's trying to find a portal.
How do you get shinies?
Well, I found the portal.
I have shiny Deoxys and Deoxys.
How do you get shinies?
You have to
level 100.
Yeah.
Oh, that's cool. Also hard.
Yeah.
It's tough, yeah. It didn't take me that long, though, because I got my Deoxys on 75.
Yeah, so
okay, I won't, I promise.
Then when you first get Deoxys, when you find Deoxys, it's going to be level 75.
No, it actually depends. 25, 50, or 75.
Wait, really?
Yeah.
Oh, then you got lucky.
Yeah, I know, I did. My friend got a level 25. He was so mad.
Can I go look at my Rayquaza? I got mine at level 80.
Look at this little Pokemon. Is that Ditto? Why is Ditto so small? Holy, that's a Palkia.
That's
what she said. Oh, wow. Oh, I killed somebody.
Oh, no, I'm bored.
I killed the Ditto.
No.
Hey, Palkia, what's up? You wanna go? No, you're probably gonna kill me.
All I need is Palkia, and then I have all my space
books. I'm trying to kill a Palkia right now, Will.
I know.
It'd be funny if I actually did. Probably not, though.
That ghost power.
No, it just freaking hit me. Not killed me. Not yet, at least. This guy's probably getting so annoyed because I'm just following him. Hey, that's the guy that killed me earlier. Stupid freaking Greninja. He killed me in the last episode, I think. Hydro Pump! Oh, he's trying to do Shadow Ball to me. Let's go, dude. Okay, I'm just gonna stop following him now. I'm gonna fail.
What?
Can you be a Weedle and let me farm off of you so I can level up my Hoopa?
Oh, Weedle?
Yeah.
Why Weedle?
Because it's the weakest and it doesn't know any moves.
Really? It doesn't?
A desert place then.
Oh, look, it's
Gabe. The Weedle's gone? Yeah, I'm coming.
I just found Gabe. He evolved into a Kakuna. And now he's a Beedrill.
Okay.
Cha-ching!
Zabe.
I had to, okay? I had to.
No, Zabe, I need the XP.
Oh, wow.
Okay, I'm sorry. I'll give you it.
Hurry up, no.
I'm challenging. Boop only has 28 speed.
Dude, my
B-drill has... Oh my gosh, I just noticed my Ashburn Ninja has 47 speed.
My Deoxys has 100 speed.
Holy crap.
Gabe, stop moving.
Wait. 26 speed.
Dang.
Gabe, I just said stop moving.
Ow! You hit me instead of Gabe.
What is it, Jake? Can I tell you?
Oh, never mind. Max speed is
26. Sure.
Go ahead, dude. Kill me.
Okay, I'm confused now.
Stop trying to kill me.
Me Spirit! Where is it?
RCSK.
Will, kill me.
1 second, I need Miss Spirit.
Miss Spirit. Where is the spawn?
RCSK.
Well, I'm not getting it.
Oh, people are already getting it.
Alright, well, just come back to that place. I'm gonna spawn as a weed, okay?
Stop, you got it.
No way. Man, I just got there. Just got tiny Deoxys there.
Hey, Will, I'm a Weedle. You can come get me.
Okay.
No, I'm trapped.
What do you do to evolve? Just
you
level 7.
You guys farm off of y'all.
Alright, come kill us.
Okay, I'm gonna evolve.
You see, not have Kuna or Beedrill.
Eh. I don't really play this game much. Wow, Beedrill's only level 10. Okay, this is an easy evolution.
Yeah, it sucks.
I understand why Gabe said that now.
No, Weedle sucks.
Yes, he does.
They're all horrible.
I know.
It's like, my main's Beedrill.
I'm coming back in.
Zabe, stop moving.
I'm just chilling. I'm trying to level up to become a Beedrill.
Stop moving.
I'm just trying to be a Beedrill. Come on, man.
No, Zabe, I need you to stop moving.
Alright, come on. I'm right here.
Oh, yay. Okay, I'll respawn as another Weedle.
I'm saying I'm waiting for your force field to stop me. Just stay still.
Really?
Yeah, level 10. Okay,
that's the only move that does damage that I could use.
Are you serious?
Yeah, because Hoopo... three moves. Hyper Hole, Hyper Space Hole,
Shadow
Hole.
I got Weedle so fast.
Do you have your move
ready?
No.
Okay, well tell me when you do. Tell me when you do hard and see what happens.
Okay.
I'm hardening right now.
Okay. Do it.
Okay, Zabe, awesome. Stay still.
Dude, harden does nothing. Crap.
Zabe, I just said stay
still.
Oh,
okay, I'm hardening.
Big attack!
I want to show Zabe how to fly.
You can fly with Weedle?
Yeah.
Selby!
Victory!
I can't make it fast enough.
Yeah, I'm gonna switch to Ash Greninja. Okay, where is it, Will?
Will kill people for me.
Okay, it's at the giant big tree.
I'm right there!
Coming on,
not with me. No, I'm so close! Oh, somebody probably already got it, I bet.
No, it's still here.
No, somebody's getting it! Is that you, Will?
No, I'm already here. I'll confuse anyone who tries to.
Please do! I really need it.
Gabe got it. Really, Gabe?
What?
Gabe got it.
Yeah, I don't care. I'm just going out there anyways.
Gabe got it.
Was I supposed to
land
it?
Ah! Ow. Okay, let's go back to the place. I'm a Weedle again.
My speed jump can fly.
Okay, then stay still. The doctor's gonna...
But I don't want him to fly.
1 second.
Wait,
sneak attack.
What?
No, it sucks.
Where is it? Is it the... Oh, I think I know what it is. It doesn't even teleport. Confusion. Beast Storm. Eel Bell.
Stay still.
No! Not this time, I won't...
Wow, this thing sucks.
I'm dead.
Okay, now how do I fly, Gabe?
Oh, okay. Come back to the spawn. Come spawn as a Weedle.
He's already a Weedle.
I'm a Beedrill now.
But Be true. Okay,
what I just made this game. Okay, apparently you can make the game full screen now.
Just give me a minute.
Sweet the twack.
You really just killed
him? Yeah. Poopa's dead now.
Good. Oh god, there's a mini closet!
Okay, Dave, I'll show you. You ready to watch it?
Yeah.
Look.
Wow.
You know how to do it? Look.
Wow.
Wait, guys, I know how to fly. That's super.
I'm flying again.
I'm gonna fly as Hoopa.
Wee.
Holly.
Arden.
I'm up here, you know.
Rage does nothing.
Yeah, rage sucks.
Guys, can I fire?
No, I did it in the ground.
Can I fire off of you, Neo?
Sure.
I want to see my max speed. Okay, go ahead.
I'm confused. I'm flying, you will never get me! Yes, you can. Yes, you can. Ah! I'm flying again! Oh, God. I will fly again!
Will?
I'm flying again!
Hey, Will?
Yeah?
I'm flying again!
The evolution of Hoopa.
Wait, what?
I want to transform to the evolution of Hoopa.
Okay.
So, before my Roblox couldn't go to full screen and now it can. So that's pretty cool.
I'm back.
No, I'm still farming off of Zig.
Oh, you can get Diancie?
Yeah, I have Diancie.
What?
Yeah.
What don't you have?
Zapdos.
Oh.
Heatran. Mesprit.
Wow.
Jirachi.
Yes, I can fly with me.
Palkia.
Oh, I found the portal. Yes.
Nice.
What?
Be afraid of this Pokemon. It'll wreck you all day. It is the four most overpowered moves.
Stupid spotlight shirt. What the heck? Did I say Filmora?
Guys, isn't Weedle the most overpowered Pokemon in the game?
Uh-huh. Dude, I could beat, like, a freaking Arceus with Weedle. Like, it's
yeah.
So OP.
Arceus is good.
Yeah, Arceus is pretty good moves.
Yeah. Because he's the god of Pokemon, I mean. Why wouldn't he look at
moves? But they make it so easy to get. That's the dumb thing.
A friend Ash Greninja wrecked me while I was doing Hyperspace Hole.
Alright, I got Gardevoir. Dude, I'm going up in the thing.
Yeah. Oh, is that you, Gabe? I'm going up on the axe portal thing.
Oh, there's a shiny Hoopa.
Yeah, it's up there.
There is? It didn't show it on my thing.
Yeah, Dave, stop following me.
So no, I'm trying to go to the portal, too.
The shiny Hoopa knows the move summon. And then...
I hate this part. Cool. Wow, I got on the first jump. I suck at this.
No.
Okay. Well, hey, Will, you still want to grind a little bit? Cause I'm a Weedle again. Hey, I'm flying. Oh, infinite flying! If you use Harden and Angelica.
Where?
All right.
Wait, Will. If you can show me Hoopa, and I have you, I can transform into you.
Summon
legendaries.
I have a perfect idea.
I have the best.
Okay, I'm gonna...
Wait. Zabe, I can teach you a code for Ditto.
Oh, cool. I just killed a Ditto earlier. I just spawned as a Snivy for some reason.
I'm Shiny Hoopa. It does not connect.
Okay, what's the code for Ditto?
So, it's a capital I.
Oh, wait, 1 second. Okay, capital I...
Capital A. M. Yes.
Okay.
Capital
D.
I.
E.
T.
E.T.
Oh, I am Ditto.
Oh, I am Ditto? Oh.
Yeah.
Invalid code.
Well,
let me see screen. Yeah, I'm at Trainer's Farm.
Oh, okay, I'll come over there.
Wait, Zig, let me see your screen.
Okay, wait one sec. I gotta retype it. Okay.
Yeah.
This is what I did.
Well, transform.
Well, that's what I just did.
No, D-I-T-T-O. I am Ditto.
Oh, I am Ditto. Oh. Didn't work!
Zig, let me see what you just typed. It's just capital I, A, and D.
Capital I. Okay, wait.
Oh my gosh, why aren't my powers working?
Dave, I'm gonna say it in chat.
No, it bursts it out when you say it in chat.
Oh yeah.
There you go, I got it.
Okay, now, so guys, I have the perfect idea.
What?
Once, if I get more Robux, I could make a private server.
Mm-hmm.
And you can spawn.
No, like, y'all would transform into Shiny Moopa with me. All three of us can summon.
Hey, wait, can you use Sam's account for Robux? Because he has, like, a bunch of that.
Yeah, but I don't actually.
Alright.
Is that brilliant or is it not?
Yes.
Then could we get legendaries like galore?
Yeah.
How much more do you need?
Dude, we would officially be the best at this game.
I know.
You have all the bogeymans.
Wait, hold still. Transform. Yes.
Wait, Will, how much more Robux do you need?
What?
It's
100 Robux, right?
Yeah.
Damn.
100 Robux.
You can ask your parents if you can buy some.
Zero. I just bought the Pikachu shirt.
How much was that?
5.
Oh.
I only have 5.
Oh.
What?
Oh.
What? Why are you saying oh?
You only have 5 and you spend it on a Pikachu jacket, so you have 0, so we can't really do that.
I would have enough either way. I'm getting more Robux.
Wait, can you just ask Sam to make one and then him invite us?
I mean, we could, but Sam's at NASA right now.
Don't you know the code is a carol?
Yeah.
He's gonna rage if you do, actually. I just realized.
Mm-hmm. If I did, Sam would physically abuse me and I'd probably be literally dead. It's happened too many times.
I saw it once.
Yeah, it's smart guy.
He's child abusing me.
He literally put it on YouTube and doing that to me.
I witnessed that. He's a child abuser right now, dude.
No, you're like, I witnessed it. Yeah, it happened.
Ow! I just got hurt.
Guys, I'm going to the worst portal of these monitors here. Wait, are my graphics not all the way up?
Uzi.
Dang it.
Yeah?
No wonder.
Mew!
Gendry!
I'm going to protect it.
What do I spawn as?
Just be a Weedle.
I'm going to be Ask a Ninja. Screw it.
It's at the top of the giant.
I know. Can you confuse raid them?
Yeah, sure.
I see them! No! I see people going for him and they're faster than me!
Did someone get it?
No. He didn't get it.
They're getting it because they're climbing really fast!
See, this is what I said, be Weedle.
But I'm getting there faster! That's the thing.
No, but people are already coming.
I think someone got it.
Yep, someone got it. Zeke, it's not up there!
Oh.
Zeke! Come to the platform that's here. Zay, look. Zay.
Yeah?
Zay, follow me.
Is it this one?
Zay, where did Zay jump down?
No, I'm getting there. Oh, fine.
No, someone already got me. Zay, this. is where Mew, Celebi, stuff like that spawns. Nothing spawns up there. This
yeah.
is where they spawn.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Wow.
It spawns right here.
Dang it!
Dang
it. Zeke literally went to the top of the tree and said, "Where is it?" before anyone else was even up here.
Dude, there were four Deoxys. How was I supposed to defend it?
I know, I don't blame you. I blame Zeke.
There were four speed.
Well, I'm a noob at this game, so.
I blame Zeke, Gabe.
Yeah, I know. You should have had that.
I saw purple things up there, so I kept going higher.
I was at level 49 like an hour ago, and now I'm only level 56.
Genesect, where is that?
Randomly in the forest. Be a Bulbasaur.
Bulba?
Yeah, Bulba. Bulbasaur.
Freak, I'm slow as crap!
It's randomly in the forest.
I know, I'm looking for it. I'm right behind you, dude.
Met somebody already got it.
It's not over here. I've got my graphics all the way up. I can see.
Oh, I'm so slow!
Yeah, I
think it's gone.
Yeah.
Someone got it.
Oh my god, my bubbles are so slow.
Yeah, someone got it. Hey, just be happy you got Articuno.
Okay.
Now be your legendary, be happy, leave us alone, go die in a hole. Do you think that offends me?
That's my line, I used to say that in 5th grade so much.
Okay, speed 26.
I'm only level 56. Oh, Hoopa pisses me off trying to level up. Should I just leave the computer on the whole night just trying to get a shiny Hoopa?
That'd be stupid.
That would be cool.
Also be stupid, also kind of a good idea? I don't know. I'm just trying to get an Ivysaur because my Bulbasaur is slow as frick. Come on, it's just one more level. Come on. Stupid Bulbasaur. One more, gosh dang level, how long could it take? There you go. I'm playing 36, yep. No, 32. It's
what?
Faster.
I have 81, I have 191 Pokemon.
I have 97.
97?
Yeah.
Lucky.
I know. People always say me legendaries because they say I'm a YouTuber.
Oh, I have Slowpoke. Do you have it?
But you're not a YouTuber.
I know. I lie.
You like my fans.
But I am a YouTuber, and I don't get these legendaries.
What?
I killed
you. Well, I'm gonna kill you.
Run! Okay, guys.
Is that you all?
I am you.
That's like a threat. Just don't make me turn into you. Goomy!
Really? You're gonna freaking try to kill me again, you stupid Ash Greninja? I'm gonna kill
guys,
you.
Guys, there's a Goomy!
There's a Shiny Mew. What does it look like?
Shiny Mew is blue.
Oh, yeah.
Oh. Or there's a Goomy? Where?
Goomy! Goomy!
Where is it?
I'm trying to kill this stupid freaking Ash Greninja.
Just so you know.
Oh, shoot, I was gonna transform.
Yeah, it's the weakest of all dragon types. So guys, I'm gonna give you two major hints of where I'm hiding. One, I'm in the ice biome. And two, I'm next to a bridge. And I bet you still won't even find me.
I bet.
A Okay. I'm going to the freaking biome.
I swear I am next to a bridge, and I swear I'm in the ice biome.
Wait, you're in the blue ice biome?
Yes.
Okay. I'll find you.
Right next to the bridge right now, Will. I don't see you.
That's the wrong bridge, Dave.
Do you want my body to be completely hidden?
Wait, is it an ice bridge or like a real bridge?
A real bridge.
I just freaking fell off, crap.
And yes, there is a bridge in the ice biome.
Yeah, I know, I see. Can teleport up here. And bang! No, I can't. Confusion. Moonblast psychic.
And no, I do not teleport anywhere. My body is completely hidden.
No, it's that guy again! Crud! Why is he following me? I'm done trying to kill you, man! Go away! Get the frick away, you freaking idiot!
I fell off, and I died.
Team? Oh, this guy was the
Easter
team!
Egg. If you fall off, you die, though.
Into the spikes?
Yeah.
Oh, this lying idiot!
I'm coming, I'll show you.
This lying idiot! He just said team and then he killed me.
Oh my gosh. Was it Law?
You know, it was the guy that he had like a lot of W's in his name.
Yeah. I mean fives.
Yeah, it was Law. Yeah. Screw that guy. He tried to kill me earlier before I started recording.
Hey guys.
Yeah?
I know how to make your name slanty when you chat.
Okay.
Well, where's the Easter egg?
I'm showing you. I'm coming. Do you want to see it?
See what?
Wrong spot.
Where I was hiding?
Sure.
Okay, go to the ice biome.
Well, don't find the bridge, smart guy.
Oh.
Oh.
So I went down here and walked.
Oh.
No, push. Yeah, if you push someone in there, it's a giant Easter egg.
Wow.
Like literally.
Okay, I'm gonna end the episode here, guys. Hope you enjoyed it, and yeah. Escape. Nope, escape doesn't work.
Get where?
The ice file.
Hello?
Yeah, take the shortcut.
Hello?
Wait, what's it?
No, I'm just trying to wait.
Look, I'm already close to doing
it. Gosh darn it! Okay. Yeah, this is not letting me do it. I need to leave for a sec, guys.
Well, where'd you go?
There we go. Alright, that's gonna be it for this episode, guys. Bye!
We have to go, Z?
Oh no, I was just ending the video.
Oh.